For some Razorback fans, there's only one way to say Hogs forever. 4029's Brett Rain shows us a way that some Razorback fans get inked up so everyone will know they're a Razorback fan forever.
Getting a tattoo is a big decision, whether it's well thought out or not.
Yeah, it is, as long as you trust the artist. It's all about the artist.
Tattoos are unique, and they're in demand the last few years, and a lot of times they're personal, sometimes they're not.
But when it comes to Razorback fans, it's always personal.
That's right, because go Pigs.
After all, we're in Fayetteville, Arkansas, University of Arkansas. They like their Razorbacks, and we tattoo a lot of them.
Well, you got to show a little dedication if you're going to be true. So, you know, I got to get something that represents my hometown, which is the Pigs.
Artist Steve Wurenberg says Razorback tattoos do tend to coincide with just how well the Hogs play on the field.
When they're winning, we do a lot of them.
And just like a tattoo for true fans, inked or not, the passion for the Pig is permanent. Brett Rains, 4029 News.